Cool. Kings of Leon, use somebody. Here we go. So the really basic parts of this are the whole chorus for the second rhythm guitar is just a C chord, either a silk chord like this, or if you want to make it sound cooler, more like on the actual song, we've got a G, an E, and a C there, and which is basically part of a bar chord, and we're playing this rhythm. For the whole part of the bass guitars look after all that. Also, if you want to, for fun, to replicate the whoa bit, you can chuck in that, which goes. And there's a slight variation a little bit of the way through, but you can check out that later on as we play it. And then we've got the verse, which is really straight ahead, just a C power chord. Don't lean on the A string too much. And then F, this one over E. Cool, and then we go to the pre-chorus, which is an A minor, a C and an F. Do that twice. There's a little bit of repetition later on with that A minor coming through. And also you'll notice in the verse, there is a kind of a little, kind of almost a U2-y kind of thing going on in the background, which holds it all together. So yeah, all about dynamics. Let's just take it right from the top here and give it a go. Another lead guitar that comes in that does two different things. It's basically playing this chord again, playing the same notes out of the C, and it's going. And then he it sounds like he sort of brings in another finger here onto the E note here to sort of create a little bit of a chord. So it starts on the G in the third fret. Just in time, it's a bit out of time myself, and then slowly bringing this in. And then by the end of it, he's got that thing coming in there. All right, okay, so that's a little guitar part. Let's move through to the pre-chorus. Right, it's another cool little lead part that happens right about, was it 226 or so, 230, which just involves a few notes here on the B string, 12, 13, 15 goes. And then. Which is quite cool. So, here we go. Then we're into the bridge, which is D. F sharp.
Somebody.
And that is the whole thing. So it's pretty straight ahead. So if you mix the three parts together, three or four parts together, you will have it sussed. Thanks for watching.